accept our cordial welcome to this new channel. In this video, we are going to show you our first close-up shot of cherry blossom in this year 2020. Cherry blossom represents the innocent and spirit of beauty. They bloom quickly, live for a short time, then quickly fall away. In Japan, cherry blossom is regarded as the symbol of the spring. The Japanese name of cherry tree is Sakura. Cherry trees have many varieties and all of these varieties are called as Sakura. We distinguish the type of the tree by looking at the flowering time, the color of the flower, and the shape of the petals. Sakura trees bloom just for a couple of days in spring. It start flowering from late March to mid-April or even in early May in some regions. The whole tree is covered with a whitish or pinkish flower. If you are planning to visit in Japan, I think it is one of the best time to enjoy various types of cherry blossoms. It was raining. I was just getting bored by staying at my house, so I went out and quickly captured a few close-up shots of Sakura. I want to add that there is a surprise gift for you. While doing this video, we took some close-up photos of Sakura. I put a link in the description box below. You can download the images from the link. Please feel free to use these images in your projects and share with your friends without worrying about copyright. Thank you. saying goodbye, I just want to say that we have recently started this channel and this is our first video on Sakura. Hope we will bring more interesting videos and images on natural beauty of Japan. If you like this video, please leave your comments and share it. Especially if you like photography and enjoy this video, don't miss to subscribe our channel. Again, please subscribe. Only all of your inspirations can improve our channel. Please stay with us and keep watching. Thank you to everyone.